So this is the Carson MicroFlip Pocket Microscope. It's a cool microscope that can go from 100 to 250 times power magnification. So you'll really be able to see close up on your subject. And it has all these cool features, which we'll get into. When you open the box, first thing you'll see is the smartphone adapter to attach your phone to. Then comes the pocket microscope. They're all housed in this plastic wrapping. This is the instructional manual and the slide where you can put your test specimen on. Looking at the instructional manual, you can see that it's simple to use. There are pictures to guide you on how to set up and use the microscope. So picking up the microscope again, I'm going to take it out of the plastic. And the first thing I notice is the wrist strap. This is the flip down side base where you can insert your slide and cover slip. Again, it zooms from 100 power to 250 power. And this is where you're going to rack focus. So turning the pocket microscope around, we can see that the Carson Pocket Microscope takes one AA battery. It's important to note that the pocket microscope has two built-in LED lights. When the base slide is up, this is where you can view coins, leaves, or other objects. When you close the base slide, the light is redirected to the second LED bulb. This is where you will insert your test slide to examine specimens in pond water or other substances. It also has a built-in UV light, which you can use to examine details on dollar bills or even jewelry. This is the eyepiece where you're going to attach the smartphone adapter. It's really that simple. You attach the adapter to the phone and clip it to the eyepiece. You could take photos or videos and share it with your friends and family.